Rotang Jitmuyang is a Thai Muay Thai fighter. He currently competes in ONE Championship and is the reigning ONE Muay Thai Flyweight World Champion. Jitmuyang is also a former Umnoy Stadium 130-pounds champion and the Champion Max Muay Thai 125-pounds champion. Rotang had his first Muay Thai fight at the age of 8 to make money and help his family. At 14, he moved to Bangkok to join the Jitmuyang gym. On January 2, 2016, Rotang won his first Muay Thai title when he defeated Pechprakhan Kaur. Clanbed by decision to claim the Max Muay Thai the Champion 125-pounds championship. On February 6, 2016, he successfully defended his the Champion 125-pounds title belt against Pechprakhan, winning by decision once again. On July 29, 2017, he defeated Shai Shorchor Tupadriu to win the vacant Umnoy Stadium 130-pounds title. Rotang retained the title on April 28, 2018 by defeating Vietnamkan Aur Quan Muang. On June 16, 2018, Rotang faced Japanese kickboxing superstar Tenshin Nasukawa under kickboxing rules at Rise 125 in Tokyo. The fight was very exciting and contested. The judges gave a draw after 5 rounds and an extra round had to be fought. Rotang lost that round and the fight, but many observers thought he had done enough to get the win prior to that. In August 2018, Rotang faced Shorfa Tor Sangtinoy. This fight would later be elected Rajdamnern Stadium Best Fight of the Year. Throughout 2017 and 2018, Rotang went on a 10-fight winning streak in the stadium, which culminated in a fight against Rankit Movres Kamala for the vacant Rajdamnern 130-pounds title. Rotang lost by decision. After signing with ONE Championship, Rotang made his ONE Super Series debut against Sergio Wiljan on September 22, 2018 at ONE Championship Conquest of Heroes in Jakarta. He defeated Wiljan by unanimous decision. On August 2, 2019 at ONE Championship Dawn of Heroes in Manila, Rotang faced Jonathan Hegarty for the ONE Muay Thai Flyweight World Championship after Hegarty previously called him out at ONE Championship for honor. After a slow start to the fight, Rotang knocked Hegarty down in the fourth round and went on to win the fight by unanimous decision, also being crowned the new ONE Muay Thai Flyweight World Champion. In his first title defense, Rotang defeated Walter Goncalves by split decision at ONE Championship Century on October 13, 2019.